Well, from scoring hero to red card villain.
Well, he's been so good.